I mean, these are probably the most ones that I don't have that many of, the Olympic colors. You know, we were only there for a couple of weeks trying to qualify for the Olympics, and there was, you know, they made these in the 17s for me, and you know, I mean, I don't have much of them, so I mean, these are probably the most, you know, respect that I have for these. It's Mike Bibby. I'm here with Slam going through my PEs. You know, every kid wanted a pair of Jordans. And you know, from the best player in the league to ever play the game, just to have a pair, you know, meant the most to any kid. And you know, coming into the league and you know, being asked to wear it coming out, you know, I couldn't turn it down. There was no way it was gonna be turned down because you know, you have, like I said, unlimited Jordans, you know, and I never had it, so I wanted it. When I was playing, they'll send you, you know, they email you, you know, like 5-6 shoes in different colors, different color waves, and you know, pick 2 or 3 colors that you like, and you know, and they'll get it done. You know, they'll usually pick the shoe of what you're gonna wear, and then they'll send you the color waves of what colors that you could pick from. Different colors, just little things switched here and there, and you know, you pick which ones you wanted, and they were done. I didn't really have no nickname, so they put the guy's nickname on there, so I just told him just put my whole name, you know, and just put the TD, because they use different things. Like I said, when they'd send it to you, it'd either be Bibby on the side, and they'll have it on the tongue, TD on the tongue, and stuff like that. So Team Diamond's just, you know, family members, friends, you know, that grew up together, and you know, I'm just a close-knit family. This is probably the first shoe that I think that they made specifically with my colors. I don't even know how I found these. I found them in my closet one day, and it's the only pair I have. I think I have probably 2 Grizzly shoes left, and you know, I mean, I'm gonna hold on to as long as I can. So when I got them in the mail, that's when I knew that I had them. So I mean, they made a pair of these, and then they made a pair of black and gray ones. So it was just had 2 pair at that time, and you see, it's their Jordans, like their Jumpmans. Back then, it was mostly Jumpmans that they put us in. So towards the later part of the years, they started giving us more retros and stuff like that. But this is probably the first shoe that I think that they made specifically with my colors. I don't know if I understood it when I was younger, but we had the same agent back then, you know, David Falk, and you know, he asked me, "Would you want to wear Jordans?" I said, "Hell yeah!" You know, it wasn't even a question; it was over with. You know what I mean? And they had 6 of us, I think, when they first started. You know, and I remember being on the walking past Foot Locker and being on one of those pictures and stuff. But I mean, it was just, you know, I was blessed and I was thankful for it. I just, it was funny, you know, I was 20 years old, and it was just walking in the mall and just like, there I am. You know, I mean, you don't know it's real until you get there and do it. I mean, like I said, you don't get to it until you look back on it now, but I mean, just the stuff that he's brought out, and just, you know, how people go crazy for his shoes is, you know, it's crazy. And, you know, I mean, you don't, as a kid growing up, it's the best sneaker out. I remember we had a meeting, all the guys, you know, Carmelo, CP, you know, a lot of the guys were at dinner. And I mean, he went around the table and ripped everybody in half, you know what I mean? So I was just sitting there like, damn, what's he gonna say about me? He didn't really say nothing really bad about me, because I was quiet one back then and stuff like that. So I think I was okay. And I mean, it was just fun just to be there, you know, just be in his presence. And like I said, be around the best basketball player ever played the game.